I go, I don't know, force of nature first? Does that make sense? Wait, what if we still go Heartsteel into Sunfire? Or maybe Heartsteel into force of nature? But we'd still have Bammies. But anyway. Against Maokai, we're gonna wanna go force of nature. Oh wait. Actually, we'll go Sunfire because of the Yi.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
We can fight Maokai. Okay, you still here. He may be on blue. Let's see, it ends up with maybe Yi being a little late on his clear. And Maokai being at like half HP in a losing matchup. So I think it looks good for me. He has a little more sustain than me. No way is she gonna go all the way around. Cause that's gonna be fucking baller. I should have waited. We fought him in his creep wave there, that's why he could burst us down. I forgot my passive wasn't up and that he could straight up combo me and kill me there. Kind of snuck a kill out of that. I don't think I could have killed the Yi.
Mundo King of water cooler.
You could definitely come back here. Oh, he's only level 4. Definitely go back. Blue boots. I can like 1v1 him now. Kiana's doing well. Oh, that was a mistake. Gotcha. Now, with the new W, you can make these plays because you actually gain HP. It's actually insane. Fuck, do I have to push this? Use a drag. Okay. Okay, he misses a like a triple wave there, including a cannon. That is great for me. He actually thought he could kill me there, which is laughable. Kiana's fed and I'm fed. And we scale and they don't scale. Though our Vayne is very far behind in farm. She's not dead. Fucking corrupting pot? What the fuck? We even knew that fucking Maokai was doing that. I could feel it in the way that he was being so aggressive. I knew that Yi was there and he wanted to bait me to step up. Nice, 2 plates. Mundo love deadlines. Always say hello when they fly by. Rampage. She got tagged by that, so we both were seen. Oh, Kiana's collapsing. She's so fast. Don't know where Maokai is. Well, that was the only thing I could do. I don't think I could have TP'd. For me. Hang on to our lead, don't be greedy. Master use topside. This Kiana's really annoying. Yep.
Mundo, outsource your pay.
He's dangerously low. Two for one. Dude, there's no shot that hit me. Oh my god, dude. No fucking shot. This bitch. So annoying.
Mundo hate coming back to work after vacation.
I don't know if he backed, he might have. Yo, this will be first tower. Holy shit. Let's go. I should have grabbed a ward. Actually, no. I just took her jungle, so we don't need, really need a ward. This, do I? I get it. Let's go. Started my ult. In fact, it's level 2 now. Oh, he is bot. Thank you for that ping. Do not underestimate yourself. Mundo do that. So I can push this. Possibly get demolish on the tower. Dominating. Death Scythe. No space caps.
What?
You get it? Yeah, I'm gonna have to change that shit now. Take a turret shot for good luck. Healed. Ooh. Yeah, going way too hard. This vein is instantly fed. Master Yi, though. Whew. Kiana ping me? Dude, fuck off.
Mundo climb corporate ladder.
Nice, we're getting some vision. Maokai's bot. This dance is all about Baron. Just gonna get my HP, go to drag. I'm gonna get a pink actually. If we team fight, we should just win.
Invisible hand of free market gray guy. Firm grip and not real.
We don't have a wave to push the tower, and getting jungle camps is a great supplemental source of gold. We can kill this.
Thank you.
nice work I've got there. Yo, where's my king?
Yo, dude, where are we going? No, no,
we're running away. One direction. They're fed. Thank God. They're taking the pressure off of me this game. God damn. This game feels so hard for me. I don't know why. It feels a fucking game. Hey, you and the Maokai, dude, they're just making my life hard. I'm just wasting so much time doing nothing. Probably the slowest path I could have taken as well. I probably could have gone through the jungle. Give me the baby. You fucking fat. You want to jump to the fountain? Nice, dude. Victory. A couple of fun ones. A couple of easy wins.